Chris, and I'd like to ask you a question.